привет.
Hello everyone. We are at the base camp and are setting off for the first camp. It's our fourth acclimatization flight.
Веревки 2!
Восхождение планируется в начале июня.
We are planning to make the ascent in the beginning of June. Our destination is the highest peak of North America, the Denali Peak, also known as Mount McKinley. It is located beyond the Arctic Circle in Alaska. I'm bringing a GoPro video camera and a NorSat satellite phone. I'm also taking alternative energy sources, because we have to cover long distances on skis and pull our sledges with our backpacks and gear behind us. So I'm bringing a mobile solar battery system with a charging panel to charge my cameras and phones. I thought about taking a satellite terminal to be able to send photos from the mountain, but I realized that I might not make it to the top with so much weight. Anchorage, the largest city of Alaska, is where we're going to stock up on food before traveling to Talkeetna. Talkeetna is a small town that is very close to the mountain system of Denali. From there, we'll be flying to the glaciers on small airplanes. The airplanes will land directly on the glacier. We're going to unload our gear there, get our skis and sledges out, and from there we'll begin our long walk to the advanced base camp and then to the assault camp. It is going to be a very interesting climb. It will have very diverse sections, and I've never made a climb involving skiing long distances across glaciers before. It will be quite brutal. The mountain is beyond the Arctic Circle, so the temperature is very low, winds are very strong, and weather is very unstable. It changes all the time because of the Pacific Ocean. The conditions are very difficult. But, well, as the saying goes, if you're afraid of wolves, don't go into the woods. For more news, please visit www.en.tengrinews.kz.